inventory. TSM would have to go all in to stop this one.
Like
it would have to be a flash initiation from either Alistar or just a nice click by Nautilus. They get Xsmithy in the turret.
Let's see if they go for broke. Xsmithy takes a lot of damage. That could be the Yasuo last breath. They're going to wait on it. Lustboy hits up Zion Spartan, and they're also waiting for Mininar now. He gets an ultimate, not against the wall. TSM actually blows a few summoners to get into the right position to be in the right spot. That kill going to them, but Dyrus has also fallen. That's going to be Pobelter going down. Way too close now for CLG, triple kill for Turtle, looking for the Quadra, not gonna get it that time. It's a triple for Double Lift. He's looking for Bjergsen.
That pedikill came out of nowhere. That looked like the fight was gonna turn in TSM's side, but Double Lift the whole time was free hitting. That might be the game.
It came off of Xsmithy's explosive cast. And that is the game.
Oh my god! 10 seconds to burn these down. They're running out of minions. They're probably going to have to back away.
Absolutely amazing play so far. If that's not the win, it might come.